tonight, there'd be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Can use this.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you're just chopping. Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
those toadies, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You
mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out. Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north. As soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
My blood, that blows up real good.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Uzman, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I'm kind of out of it.
Third degree burns will do that to you.
Hey, man. So, take care of Elmer's. Means a lot to me.
Take care of him, loser. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
Down you go!
Okay, here we go. I got a use for you. Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest.
Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. Okay.
looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. It'll warm you up. up here.
Is that the last of them? Finally.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it.
Shut up, Boozer. Deacon out.
Camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. Another infestation zone. Oh, shit. Cut it out!
That's kind of interesting.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
Gotta take a closer look. All right. What have we got?
Maybe in one of these. I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Neuro researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600.
Okay, that ought to distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600. We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I?
Did you hear that?
We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
Then they're sleeping like the sheriffs. No.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating.
Okay, stay low.
Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling. These suits protect you from a lot of shit, but not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Secret caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.
movement.
Oh, shit, I got it.